Thank you. taken Puyang back once more! The wretch Lu Bu managed to slip away.
Fled with his tail between his legs.
Huh?
Are you in Xiao, soldier?
Die, coward!
You are young.
You and Jean!
Curses! What should we do?
Stand back, Miao Tai. The Xiahou Duan I know is not the sort of man to give up so easily.
Wherever our army bravely charges,
we've been there to give our blades in support.
It's up to us, the Xiahou clan, to guide Mengde on the path to victory.
My arrow will pierce any who dare to raise their blade to him. He's like a brother to us.
But your genuine chi is formidable. You knocked sense into me when I was in my demonic rage.
So maybe you'll not be needing my bow, huh? It's no mystery why Boss rates you so highly.
We'd follow you into death's abyss without hesitation.
We'll ensure he commands over all the land. You just watch.
Looks like I owe you one.
Glad to have you back.
I couldn't die before seeing you end the chaos across the land.
The flag of the Lu Bu army has been raised at Xiaopei City Tower.
That Lu Bu. Ever impatient to bite at his next prey. I've heard that Xiaopei was stripped from you, in Xuanta's absence.
It was the booze! Otherwise, they would have never...
Did I not warn you enough times?
It's my fault! I will redeem myself by offering up this life!
You clumsy fool!
Yida, do not be so ready to throw your life away. Remember the oath we took.
Brother.
If you were to die, I too would follow you in death.
Then I, Zhang Fei, we'll take back Xiaopei single-handedly! I won't fail you again!
Yida, just calm down for a moment. I shall accompany you.
And I too. Your mistakes are our mistakes, brother.
Brothers, let's shake the ground beneath their feet!
Will you lend us your hand as well? I am thankful to have an ally with such compassion and honor as yourself. After all that happened, we at last find ourselves in Shu Province. Since I have promised the people, I am responsible for it, and cannot abandon it. I hope I can reclaim the territory without Minister Xiao's help.
We'll do it! Our brotherhood will see us to victory! Xiao Pei's ours!
Welcome!
Thank you.
Thank you.